Hello, I am Dr. Shashi Agrawal. I am working as a consultant, gynecologist and obstetrician in Agrawal Healthcare, Bangalore. Yeast infections are common in pregnancy due to the hormonal changes during pregnancy. Application of local Candid B cream is safe in pregnancy, especially in second and third trimesters, because it has not been found to have any fetal side effects. In a woman with the recurrent vaginal candidiasis during pregnancy at about second and third trimester, should be checked by a healthcare provider. She should be checked for sugars, and they should be controlled adequately. A vaginal swab can be taken, and exact infection should be detected by a culture. A woman with recurrent vaginal candidiasis during pregnancy should be checked by a healthcare provider. Vaginal swab should be taken and sent for culture so that the exact infection should be checked and accordingly treated. The woman's sugars should be checked, because diabetes is common in pregnancy and fungal infections are common with diabetes. The partner should be examined and treated accordingly if there is any candidiasis in the partner. One should rule out any prolonged antibiotics intake. Also, one should ensure that the course of medication is being completed, that is at least 7 days